Understand his orders, taking through the colours. White on the castle side. England, yellow. Northern Ireland, green. Republic of Ireland, blue. Scotland, red. Wales. We're racing. Hopefully hard, and they've got to be back. These are the two teams Wales won it 2 years ago. Republic of Ireland 3 years before that. On they go.
Now there's a battle between England and Wales, and remember there's 1 point in between the two.
England. I'll labour in the point of it towards the second. Hobbs giving a jump. Republic of Ireland. Turn right across the lanes. Republic of Ireland. Crown England. Onto the saddle we go. England. Now, over 300 teams try to qualify. Alan's got the flag up. Away we go. They've got to put the first flag on the cone down towards the top end of this Martin Collins Castle Arena. As they take the turn, Wales and England. Take the turn, and it's from Northern Ireland, from Wales, from Scotland. Republic of Ireland have got a little bit of work to do. On goes the A for it. Wales get that. And so to Northern Ireland, and so to Scotland. But Scotland looks really, really dangerous. So